name is Mary Broad. I'm going to talk from the handout that you have, which is the third handout behind your cover page. May I ask my co-thespians here, if you would, my stakeholder representatives, get your signs on and head out to the aisle, would you please? I have four collaborators who are going to help me with some of this. All right. We're going to talk about transfer of learning, down to 76 seconds already. We need to understand that there are challenges of performance everywhere. One evidence out of many, and listed on that handout, a study by the Conference Board, only 2% of responding organizations said they had no problems getting performance. So we all know why we're here. There are some very important stakeholders in the performance arena. We have people who are performers or learners. Danielle is here. We have a representative of the managers, and that's Sandy coming up with her sign. We have a representative of co-workers or customers. Denny, there you are. Wonderful. Get over there, Denny, and start talking. And we have Stuart, who is, there he comes, and he's joining the group. These are our four major kinds of stakeholders in many organizations. There are others. They need to get together to talk about how to support that performance to make sure that it's something actually happens back on the job. Most of the time, things are in the way. We have just a visual to capture this. Keep talking, folks, plotting and planning. General performance development systems approach, very simple, basic system, but showing that the stakeholders are absolutely critical as a part, and we're all finished. All thespians, please take a bow. Thank you.